coming. In Detroit. It's coming. In L.A. It's coming. No, it's here. Oh,
you better beware and don't turn your head as if you don't care.
Because they got it.
They got it. They say they got you right in their hands and they don't need no proof. They say they sick and tired of snatching down bars. Cause on the tow trucks, it's making it hard. And by the time they get in to your pad, you done flush it down the toilet. And now they're mad. And so they mad as hell and take you to jail. But you out the next minute cause you post bail. And on the very next day you say, what the heck? You get a letter in the mail and it's a VA reject. And you're jumping up and down cause it ain't no case. And to the police, that is a waste. But yeah, rock man, you'll see it soon. And you won't hear snatch, you'll hear a boom.
You can't stop it, baby.
The Batarang. The Batarang.
You can't stop it, baby.
The Batarang.
Tight, and you didn't even notice the Batarang light.
So gone.
So gone that when they said it was there, you just shook your head and said, I don't care.
They stopped.
They stopped without no doubt that when they said give up, you cussed them out. And when your dope buster friends drove up in the car, you stuck out your chest and started acting hard. You took off your feeler shirt and your Reebok shoes and had the nerve to call the police a bunch of fools. You called them pigs,
sissies,
and even punks while the Batarang battery needed a jump. And by the time it got started, you fell to the floor. And that's when the cops said they can't take no more. And you were so damn high, my little friend, that you didn't know your living room was in your den.
Stop it, baby.
The Batarang. The Batarang.
You can't stop it, baby.
The Batarang.
Went through my bed.
Well, I was sitting at home about to eat dinner. Had a hard time at work and my day was getting thinner. My kids was in the room watching Mighty Mouse and my wife was getting ready to leave the house. But as she opened the door, she seen a flare. It was an
undercover cop.
He was standing there. So she hollered back to me, honey, come and see just who this strange man could be. But when I went to the door, I thought it was a thug, cause he kept asking me to sell him drugs. I said, listen, homeboy, what you talking about? You mistaken my pad for a rock house. Well, I know to you it all looks the same, but I'm not the one that's slanging cane. I work 9 to 5 and ain't a damn thing changed. And I don't have time for the hustler game.
Stop it, baby.
The Batarang. The Batarang.
You can't stop it, baby.
The Batarang.
Went through my bed.
Mayor of the city,
what you trying to do? They say they voted you in 82.
But on the next term,
hun, without no doubt,
they say they gon' vote your jackass out.
Because you must have been crazy or halfway whack
to legalize something that works like that.
And the chief of police says he just might
flatten out every house he sees on sight.
Because he say the rock man is taking him for a fool. And for some damn reason it just ain't cool. And when he drives down the street, I tell you the truth, he gets no respect. They call his force F Troop. He can't stand it, he can't take no more. And now he's gonna have you all falling to the floor. And Mr. Rockman, you better stop someday. Hang it up, homeboy, your house will pay.
Stop it, baby.
The Batarang. The Batarang.
You can't stop it, baby.
The Batarang.
Went through my face.
And if you didn't see the Batarang cross your line,
then honey boom.
A honey boom, I'm telling you,
give it time.